quote is, surrender and surround. Surrender yourself to a higher cause and surround yourself with special people. I think this quote really applies to us just because of the mindset that we have as far as both feeding, start of the season, not the way we expected to. And I think that was a large part because we were a little worried about individual accolades and making our personal successes and desires happen rather than the team first. And I think that, you know, in this last unfortunate winter we've had, we really changed our mindset around as far as putting the team first and noticing that if we do that, then the success will come with it and the individual success will come with that. And I think if we just continue to do that, we're going to continue seeing the success that we've seen these last few games.